In this sum, we need to design a digital filter using the biliner transformation for h of s. We've given the cutoff frequency as 100 radians per second and the sampling period t is equal to 1.4. Now this h of s is in the unnormalized form and we have to change it into the normalized form. So we have to substitute ss s by omega c. So substituting s by omega c, we have s by 100 plus 1 into s by 100 plus 2. Now we have to simplify this and by taking the LCM. Now after taking the LCM, we have h of s is equal to this value. So this is the normalized form. From this, we have to find the bilinear transformation. In order to do that, we have h of z is equal to h of s. And we have to replace s with 2 by t into 1 minus z inverse by 1 plus z inverse. So we have to substitute that 2 by t into 1 minus z inverse by 1 plus z inverse in place of s. So by doing that, we will get this. Now we have to take the LCM. So you can do the simplification up to this point. That is, you can expand this values and you can keep it till here. It's not necessary to proceed further, because it will be too difficult for you. So this is the further simplification. Even if you don't do this, it's okay because you'll cut only one or two marks. It is okay to stop with this step.